all. Sports Day is the day of celebrating the spirit of sportsmanship. Since the outset of COVID-19 pandemic, we conduct our annual sports meet through virtual platform. I welcome all of you to this virtual annual sports meet of SDV English Medium Higher Secondary School, Alappuzha. Let us begin our sports day with a lot of enthusiasm, passion and vigor. Our manager, Sri R. Krishnan, is a strong pillar of support and motivation. It is because of his valuable cooperation and guidance we achieve great success in all fields. With immense pleasure and respect, I welcome our manager, Sri R. Krishnan, to this program. Welcome, sir.
Hello, everybody. I'm R. Krishnan, manager of SDV English Medium Higher Secondary School. Annual athletic meet is one of the events that the students, the teachers, as well as the management look forward to in a calendar year of the school. But unfortunately, pandemic has made it impossible for us to have a physical annual meet. Nevertheless, the enthusiastic teachers, the physical education teachers, the management as well as the other teachers have now envisaged a plan, a virtual athletic meet, which is going to be a very big event this year as far as the students are concerned. They are trying to replace the physical meet which is happening everywhere, and I am sure this is the right direction, taking into consideration the fact that the children have been staying at home for almost 2 years now without any physical activity, and it will certainly be a booster for them to showcase their talent and also probably to be physically fit as well. Well, this is a novel concept which the school thought that we should name it as sports challenge, so that the students take it up as a real challenge in the spirit in which any sports should be played. You would have by now, or probably you will be seeing one of the greatest athletes that the school has produced talking to you on the importance of sports and how the school has contributed for the development. It's none other than our favorite student, Maria Roney. A big thank you to Maria for the small message that she has sent to all the students, which is going to be a big motivation for the entire SDV fraternity. I'm sure this new concept will be well received by the students as well as the parents, and I wish all the participants and all those who are involved and all those who conceived the very best and all success in this endeavor. Thank you so much.
Privilege to welcome our distinguished guest of the day to this occasion. I warmly welcome Miss Maria Roney, the former student of our school. It is a moment of pride for all of us. She was the under 15 World
Table Tennis Champion represented Team Asia
and also the bronze medal winner of National Game. She is an MCOM graduate and now is working at Canara Bank Head Office, Bangalore. She is Karnataka state champion and ranked number 1. Madam, I wholeheartedly welcome you to this program.
Hello everyone at SDV. I'm so happy and overwhelmed to be talking to you all today as an alumni of the SDV family. Sanadana Dharma Vidya Shala has always been instrumental in promoting sports under the guidance of our dearest principal Sunidha Devi ma'am and manager R. Krishnan sir. When I look back, I feel so happy and proud to have studied and to have had some of my major milestones in my sporting career during my school days at SDV. And it is not at all a surprise to me when I heard about the virtual challenge annual athletic meet being conducted by the teachers even during these tough times of COVID. I wholeheartedly congratulate all of the teachers who took initiative to make this happen and wish all the very best to all the students participating. Enjoy every bit of your exercise and competition. Win or lose, participation is the most biggest achievement. During this time when everyone is mostly stuck at their home, the importance of sport has become even more important. It is natural for all of us to become lazy and idle, but with a major initiative like this, I'm sure all the kids will be motivated to spend at least an hour every day for exercise. I wish all of you to keep your spirit, continues playing sport for a healthy and happy living. Thank you very much. Have fun.
Feel them, unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting, as we lose our inhibition. Celebration, it surrounds us, every nation, all around us.
Singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a wave. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a wave. Feel them, unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting, as we lose our inhibition. Celebration, it surrounds us, every nation, all around us.
Singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day. We all say,
when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
So wave your flag, now 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 wave your flag.
Feel them, unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting, as we lose our inhibition. Celebration.
passion, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us.
Singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day.